people waiting for you.
You know that blue cabinet? That's just about to blow your mind.
I've missed that sound.
We're not letting you go. You're not doing
this.
Get
off me, Az.
We were worried about you.
That was 2 years ago.
Oh. Oops.
Saw the way you shoved her.
You too, huh?
I don't know what happened to him. If he was alive or...
You miss me, right?
Have you had work done?
You can talk. Being with a doctor, you don't get to choose when it stops.
You abandoned me.
Did I? Did you not do that?
Felt cruel. To be shown something I couldn't have anymore. Felt like
we get a taste of that splendor. And then we have to go back.
I'd rather not have met her, because having met her and then being without her, that's worse.
I'm complaining because I wanted more.
What's wrong with you?
Are you gonna stay? Yeah, definitely.
I made my choice a long time ago, and I'm never gonna leave you.
I'm not ready to let you go yet.
It's just our lives. Going from one place to the next, ignoring home.
Lots of work to be done here on Earth.
Yeah. Always.
My mates need me. And I know this sounds stupid, but I feel like my planet needs me. So we hug it more.
Excuse me. Getting out.
We've known each other long enough now. I know when something's changed.
Me too.
Like breath on a mirror.
I'm not who I thought I was, Ryan. What I always knew to be the story of my life isn't true.
And how do you feel about that?
Mostly angry.
He never raised his voice. That was the worst thing. The fury of the Time Lord.
Things change all the time.
Everything ends. And it's always sad.
And I remember, Doc, what you said, you know, that we wouldn't come back the same people, and you're right. Just not in the way I thought.
We all change. When you think about it, we are all different people all through our lives.
How many people in the universe get to meet the Doctor? Let alone travel with her. We're the lucky ones, Jazz.
Yeah, well, you know, there's lots to explore, so much more to see. You know, because that house is full of grace and it makes it so much harder. But, I don't want to miss out on you, you know. And being here without you ain't going to be the same. You know, I'll always be looking around then to say stuff to you, you know.
Thank you for exactly the same.
Because of the joy. It's worth the pain.
But Doc, I was wrong. We do get aliens in Sheffield.